history about dance is a little bit unique. I spent a long time off before getting back into it at a somewhat late age.
So instead of going the traditional route, I just started making my own dance videos in random places. It helped me to reclaim dance in my own way, kind of like how Jennifer Beals does it in Flashdance. So now I dance wherever and whenever I can, and I help other people do the same. I'd love to share my talent with the NYU community.
Made of steel, made of soul.